Imagine a world where robots had eyes and could see what they were doing. My name is Morten Hannemose, and I'm doing a PhD at the Technical University of Denmark in computer vision, which is the art of making a computer understand what's in an image. Today's society has many tasks that could benefit from robotic automation, but are difficult to automate because the task is a little different each time. That's why you need visual input to see if you're doing the task correctly.
There will be more and more uses of vision and connection with robotics because the tendency is to go from a situation where parts are taken from fixed locations to situations where parts are taken from random locations, like on tables or in bins, where vision is used to locate the position and orientation.
I'm working on automating the production of carbon fiber parts. These are produced by layering woven carbon fiber plies on top of each other and baking the part afterwards. This is currently done by hand and is a very time-consuming process which we would like to automate.
We have a robot which we use to pick up a fiber ply and move it over to a double curved form and drape it accurately down there so that there are no air bubbles and no wrinkles.
When the robot has picked up the ply, we need to accurately drape it on the form. This is a challenge because we don't know exactly where the suction cups have made contact with the ply and we can't see all the suction cups. However, we can see the ply from below and we use this opportunity to scan the 3D shape of the ply in order to infer where the suction cups are holding the ply. Now bear with me for a moment. If we assume that we know exactly where the suction cups have made contact with the ply, we can compute what shape the ply should have. This shape can then be compared to the scanned 3D shape. And if they differ, we update our estimate of the suction cup positions a little bit and compare the shapes again. This lets us iteratively get a more accurate estimate of the suction cup position. This in turn helps us place the suction cups more accurately on the form, which in the end leads to a higher quality part. In the future, it's essential for automation to be able to produce high quality parts, and vision is the key component to achieving this.
It will definitely be very important to use vision, and vision is already being used more and more in connection with robotic automation.
So I'm looking forward to a future where big and small companies can increase their productivity with affordable automation solutions. Thank you very much for watching.
You're welcome.